face anyway. Oh, let's do quali. Don't oversteer on me.
There's a slow car ahead.
Shit, I left that braking plate.
Slow car ahead. Yellow flag ahead. Watch out.
Getting the PSI in range slowly.
There's a slow car ahead. Yellow flag, be careful.
Trying some different approach lines. I want to see if I can shave any time off. Whatever time I wait, I just lost it. Simple as that.
Slow car ahead.
Yeah, that out braking definitely didn't help. There we go. Get a quicker time than that. On the next lap anyway. Should be braking. He just oversteers so much on that second corner, it's unreal. Well, actually on every corner, but that's beside the point. That's beside the point, people. You can still make it. Whoa, shit. No, maybe not. Maybe we cannot make it. Even if I can start in the top 10, I would be happy with. Some of you might ask, why am I in the Merc anyway? Well, because that was the car that I initially picked, and we are stuck with the car for the whole series, so that's why I'm in the Merc. The Bentley is pretty rapid on this though.
Yellow flag.
Like my quickest in the Bentley is 56.9 or 56.8, and in this I cannot get below 59. So yeah.
Yellow flag, which are in front.
I cannot get this braking point right out of a sudden. It's a little bit frustrating, same with this one. The PSIs are there, more or less. I'm rather than looking where I'm going, I'm looking at the freaking PSIs. Why not, eh? I might need to change my freaking fuel thing. Some kind of currently running 3.2.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Are my brakes going off or something? Oh really, that doesn't feel good the slightest though. Oh shit!
We've got some severe damage at the front.
Oh my god! Well, remember people, don't do that in a race. Stay a bit off the freaking wall. But things happen. Oh shit, okay. Well then. That was entertaining. I'm about 4 seconds off the pace. Great. 6 minutes. Another go. That's how it should go, like that. Well, a bit tighter on the exit line. You get the idea. And it doesn't go like that. I already got ABS down. Why is my ABS back to 3? Yeah, because I didn't change it in the tune, did I? That was a shitty line. My entry points, that was it. that went a little bit wonky. Stressing too much now. Can I squeeze one more lap out of this?
Yellow flag is at all. Yellow flag, good job.
Yes, I can. Nearly lost it. Let's see if I can get at least a slightly better time. I doubt I can. We're definitely gonna have a go. Oh shit. No! Let's see if we can nail this chicane. Might be able to squeeze some extra time out. Starting 14th, seems 35 for the race, it looks like. Or is it still quali? No, it's still quali. Okay. I'm not really sure. Blah, 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 blah. I'm not sure what Jimmy Flip temperature is going to be for the race yet. So yeah, that's a bit crap. Because that's still quali, isn't it? I got that little blue freaking thing there. Yeah, that's still qualifying. Well, shit. Oh yeah, I got a message again from that dude. Let's have a look what he sent. Well, nothing much. Okay. Let's send him that. Let's send him a thingy as well. Send him a thumbs up. There we go. Okay. Awesome. still says qualifying. So I assume the race is going to be starting in the next few minutes. It sent me another message. We shall see. Should I press drive? Well, at least I'm kind of consistent. If I can keep it clean. Thanks for the like, though. Appreciate that. Thank you. Yeah, if I can keep it kind of consistent-ish on the track. 36. Okay. Gonna lower it. Actually, this one I'm gonna keep on 26 as it was, as I think it was running a little bit cold on that side. Right. 25.6. What are we on the? 25.4, 25.7. Right, I'm gonna leave those as they are. Electronics, we're gonna change ABS to 2. ECU map is 1. Tire set 1. Tire set 1. Was running about 3.1 fuel, so we're gonna change that back to 60. Number of pit stops just 1. Fuel to add. Gonna add another. Let's call it 55 liters. Set 1. Mechanical is okay. Dampening is dead. Those are correct. Okay, definitely saved. Let's drive. Right, so the race is starting shortly. 10 seconds. As long as I can keep it consistent, don't go off the track and don't take anybody out, I will be all happy. Let's see what happens.
Stay double file.
I might not talk much because I might concentrate a bit more than I would anticipate. Why is it so difficult for people to keep their freaking stance in the green little square area thingy? You know what I mean? It's an enduro race, so the first corner definitely doesn't win you anything. If anything, you might actually lose quite a lot.
Go, go, go. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Slow car ahead.
But somebody already went on the first corner, because that's what happens.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Don't freaking bomb dive, people. Right, okay, let's see how we go.
Yellow flag ahead, watch out in front.
Somebody might have already gone off the track.
the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Well, Kragadon just went straight off.
Clear on the right.
See what happens. He tried to freaking... Well, he bumped into me and just went straight off the freaking truck. Gonna try and save that. I'm not sure if it will save or not, but we'll definitely try. Thunderskis so much. Saying that,
got some
light. Ah, shoot. Bastard of the car. Basically gave it a little bit
on the left.
Too much oomph. Well, lost space or two. Well, let's see if we can get some places back due to my own stupidity. Got some light damage. Still handles alright, so that's not too bad. Not exactly what happens when it's too much. You spin out of them.
There's a slow car ahead. Yellow flag ahead. Be
well, my PSI is a little bit colder now, I'm not sure why. I braked a little bit too much. I appreciate that, dude, for the advice, but I'm keeping the TC where it is. As I'm quite comfortable riding this TC. I sometimes have it even lower than that. For the sake of the race, I actually put it to 3, to be honest with it. That was interesting pit entry rider.
Better make the fastest steps of fire.
Yeah, just bear in mind, people, I'm not always able to read the chat, so, you know, if you put some advice in, I do really appreciate it, but I don't always gonna have the time to read it. I'm gonna be riding that hard, I'm gonna freaking burn my tires up. Freaking blocking the whole fucking truck. Tires are definitely running colder now, too cold. Especially the right front. The right front is definitely running too cold, people. That was textbook, actually, I'm quite proud. I lost a little bit of time in that last corner. Wider than I expected. I think that the replay will not save at all. Oh well, I got it on stream anyway. Oh shit. I went a little bit wide. Because I'm trying to look at the bloody chart, that's what it is. That's exactly what it is. Oh shit!
Warning, Frank City, check limits. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
I forgot which part of the track I was on. Oh shit. Sorry, dude. That was fun. Clip it, people, clip it.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
I had to let go a little bit there, otherwise I would have ended up going wide as hell. See if we cannot screw this one up this time. Don't look on the chat while you are approaching a corner. Don't look at the chat while you are approaching a corner. I think my tires might be going off. Okay, let's concentrate on the race. There we go, just like that. Concentrate. Thank you. There we go. Rocking this now. Not too bad, not too bad at all. Getting there now, I think.
Yellow flag, be careful there.
Well, somebody pinned it. That Lambo behind me is getting closer. I don't like that.
Yellow flag, be careful. There's a slow car ahead.
I would break myself a little bit then. Really going off. Woohoo. I appreciate you guys very much, whoever is watching my stream. Really do appreciate you. Hope you enjoy as well. My crappy attempt at racing, which is going so-so. Oh shit! Literally, I'll break myself while there. No! Don't you dare! Thanks for watching, Sabine mate. I can't unfortunately read while I'm racing because I usually crash when I do that, and I don't want that to happen. I'm trying to get on with it, man. I'm bloody trying, let me tell you. It's not as simple as it looks.
Are you on the right?
I definitely got the speed on the McLaren, that's for sure. I messed this up a little bit.
Car on the right.
Yeah, you wouldn't have a chance with the Merrick, man. Whoa! If I'm gonna be driving like that, I definitely don't gonna finish in the top 10. That's for sure. Ah, I got silver, I think. Didn't change yet. I just got an achievement for it. For driving like an absolute tit. Whoa, Jesus shit. Oh god, the guy in the McLaren is again up my ass.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Them guys are chasing me and I don't like it and I'm losing time and positions and...
Car on the right.
What an actual fucking idiot, man. What's that?
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Who was the guy who took me out though? I even braked. I wasn't that brave. Driving like an absolute twat right now. I'm really interested to know who the hell it was that why was Boris in the sand? Couldn't be Boris, could it?
Pit window is opening.
Oh, pit window is open. I'm going for the next lap. So I had 60 liters of fuel. I'm gonna have about 15 left. That means if I add about 12, 50, 45? Should be plenty, innit? Well, whoever took me out, I'm really hoping you're gonna crash and you're gonna lose all of your SIs. And time, and positions, and all of that. But I'm only joking, I don't wish that to anyone. I definitely gonna need to put an SI in though, that's for sure. That was about 94th minute of the race. That's gonna be for someone to look into and decide what's gonna happen. I'm hitting the pits. Let's change this to 45. Change that to 40 actually. Okay, change tires. Yes, no, oh shit. Well, that went well. Overshot my pit box. Gonna be riding the same tires though. It's not ideal. It's really not ideal. Well.
Mandatory stop is now clear. Let's go, 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 go.
Somebody go stop and go. Locked up a little bit. What the hell? This thing didn't want to turn whatsoever, man. Oh my god. I was stupid. I'm just hoping the tires will freaking hold for the rest of the race. Closing in on me. Gonna let him go on the start finish straight. Ah, he's going pits anyway.
Halfway through. Keep it up. Car on the right.
Ah, the airline.
On the left.
Fucking overshot them. Trying to leave him space if he wants to go on the outside. I wasn't sure what he's gonna do. Or not gonna do. Skyline definitely got some grip. Maybe I should have changed the tires up. Might have not been a wise decision to leave them on.
Damage in the rear.
Well, not oversteered a little bit. Oh shit. Driving like a noob. On the neighboring truck. I think somebody just quit. Or got disconnected. Oh shit! What happened there? I don't really know. My car decided not to brake properly. Or he didn't want to stop. He just decided, yeah, let's go and have a look at that Santra. Because why not? Why wouldn't you do that, eh? I think I need to try a different entrance to this corner. Oh shit, Rodolfo is coming through. Minutes, it's not bad. I didn't bin it properly yet. I'm out braking myself quite a lot. Somebody didn't complete their pits. Ain't that nice. Turn, for fuck's sake. That wasn't the entry fucking point I wanted. Oh my god. Rodolfo is getting closer. I figured I might as well let him go. If I can get a top 10 finish, I'll be happy with that. The only thing I need to think about is to not bin it. That is easier said than done. Like you see right now. Holy shit, that was close. Why do I always mess that one up? Well, that went pretty well. That DOI simply is right up my ass. Oh bloody hell. That first chicane though, I always lose time on it. Well, I lose time on every corner so far. And then you think you know how to drive a car in, well, drive a truck in one car, and then you try a different car and it goes absolutely apeshit for you. How I said before though, in the Bentley one, well, in the Bentley I have 156.9, 156.8. In this I cannot get below 159. That definitely didn't help. Maybe I'm braking too late on that one. I'm gonna need to try and brake earlier a little bit next time. a second slower than. I'm sweating like an absolute mother effer. Why did I do that? Oh shit!
Almost 2 seconds.
No, I'm not talking much as I'm just trying to concentrate to bring the car home. I'm losing PSI over here though.
Pressure loss in the right rear.
And I got a puncture. That's always helpful. I don't really want to pit, but I might end up pitting. Unless the tire can hold for freaking 12 more minutes. Let's drive it hard just to keep the pressure up.
on the left. Car on the left.
Oh shit, left. That was close. Lost like a second rider. Alright, Ballistic, sorry mate, but I can't read it, unfortunately. I appreciate you checking out my attempt at racing. I don't have a blue flag, I'm not letting you through. Yeah, look away mate, look away. This is the guy who took me out in the last race. I was braking early, that's what he says. That was funny as hell, man. He might be quick, but his racecraft is a bit shit. He's good on hot lapping, but in traffic he's struggling massively. And now I'm driving like an absolute idiot. In offset? Concentrate. I feel like my tires are starting to go off a little bit. Still got 8 minutes. Made some stupid mistakes over here as well throughout the race, but I didn't have any massive offs other than the one on the Schumacher S's when somebody went on the outside, as they thought it's gonna be a good idea to get it fucking too wide on the Schumacher S's, and that didn't end up well. But yeah. Oh yeah, and once when I forgot where I actually was on the track, that was pretty funny. Oh, I'm understeering. let's say, oversteering rider. I'm understeering. The understeer is horrendous. Connected or quit. I think that might have been due to the accident that was a couple of laps ago on one of the corners, which I could see in my back mirror. I assume anyway. Am I wrong? If I'm shouting, I do apologize, but my what you call it, volume is very, very loud. Like, very loud. Brake! Jesus! No, 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 no. Oh shit. Well, that was interesting. My ass slid all over the bloody shop. I wonder if somebody miscalculated the fuel. That would be fun. Fucking turn. That went well. Just gonna let him go. Losing quite a lot of time through the damage I got on the car. For God's sake, fucking stay on the track. Got some light damage on the car as well, and I'm losing a little bit. Plus the fucking tires ain't helping either. But we're gonna make it. Only 2.5 minutes left. And I got fuel just for another 2 laps. Oh shit, full gear. Concentrate. Concentrate, Peter. Just bring it home. Finish in the 8th place. Please. Funny if I would miscalculate my fuel. Cycle just about for another 2 laps.
There's a slow car, man.
Should have freaking fuel regeneration on braking. I might as well just piss in the fuel tank. So I need to do one more lap. I literally got just enough fuel for that. That would be fun. Oh shit! That's freaking cutting it close, isn't it? Oh! That will literally be cutting it close. Oh, my fuel level is low, go away! Driving like an absolute idiot. Got a couple of flat spots on my tires. I got a puncture on my right. Rear right. Fortunately, it's still holding to a degree. Turn! Jesus, turn! Okay, no. I will make it. Ah, fuck.
The leader has finished the race.
Thank God he's finished.
Oh my god, that was
perfect amount of fuel. Perfect amount of fuel, man. Holy shit. Wow, 0.3 liters left. Fucking Kartik, it's so close! Holy fuck! Wow, wow, wow. Well, the stream is definitely having a little bit of an issue. I can see it's lagging a little bit or stopping a little bit. But yeah, holy crap. It was a good race, actually. I didn't have any massive offs or anything like that, which I'm quite pleased with, to be honest with you. I'm really quite happy with that. That went really well. Went really, really well. And thanks for the follow, guys, as well. I didn't see the follows, though. Art Ruthless, I do appreciate the follow, man. I'm still trying to get my notifications sorted on this, and for like the followers and such like that, and it doesn't want to work very well. I'm not sure what I'm doing wrong. But they said not to quit straight after you finish, so I'm not quitting. Wrong button. I want to see if I can actually switch it off. Yes, I can. Ah, who knew? So auto-ignition works, but you can, even if you got auto-ignition, you can still switch off the car by yourself. Oh, bloody hell. I'm actually happy I didn't get any massive offs or anything like that. I got... well, three really, once I would break myself a little bit. And that guy took me out on Schumacher S's, as he figured it's gonna be nice going too wide in that, rather than backing off. And then once, just on the last chicane, I forgot which part of the track it was, and I went more or less straight through it. Obviously I braked beforehand, but that didn't do much in regards to braking though. But yeah. All in all, I really enjoyed this race. Really enjoyed this race. That was really good. It didn't go as well as I thought it's gonna go, like I was practicing quite a lot yesterday. And yeah, the practice yesterday was going pretty well. And today in the race, it's, I don't know. But then again, I had little damage, I had freaking puncture in the right rear. So that didn't help at all, and yeah, well, what can you do, eh? What can you do? But I can't wait till next week, though. I'm not even sure what track we're going to be next week. Definitely going to need to do some tuning or just use maybe the same setup with a changed map, and that's going to be it. I'm sweating like a freaking pig over here, though. It's like a Niagara Falls. Can't you see that? It's like a Niagara Falls. It's going everywhere.
Green light.
Right. So I assume that's that, then? Yeah? Yes, that's it. Right, okay. We can safely... we can safely... oh, wrong fucking button. So we can safely quit. That's awesome. I'm gonna need to put NSI in as well. So, yeah. But yeah, thank you all for tuning in and, you know, having a look on my attempt on racing and a few of my fails. And obviously I didn't finish as high as I would like to, but I appreciate you guys checking it out. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, you know, press that little follow heart thing, whatever the hell it's called. And stay tuned for more races. For now, I'm going to be doing only the XPLR series, which is running on Mondays at 7 o'clock. We are starting. Yeah, on 7 o'clock usually is the practice, and then we got qualifying, and then the races sometime before 8 o'clock. So yeah, I'm doing that, and then in the meantime, possibly Wednesday, Friday, or Saturday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday? That didn't sound right. Well, Saturday I will be streaming Forza Horizon 4 with Robbie and Broken Vegetable and Yarokon and a few other guys. On Wednesday, I don't know yet what. Might be ACC, might be Witcher, might be GTA, might be Red Dead Redemption, whatever I can put my hands on. And on Friday, it's a hit or miss, depending on how the week goes and all of that stuff. But in the meantime, yeah, thank you all for coming and checking out and all of that stuff. Which one is that, Ballistic? Is that on some reasonable time, though? Because I can only do something around, you know, starting 7, 8 o'clock, to be honest with you, in the afternoon. Can't do anything earlier than that, in all fairness. I wanted to do the DOR sprint series, but the DOR doesn't have the tracks I want to race. So, yeah. All right, okay. On Forza, I'm crap on Forza now, lad. I went on Forza the other week at some point or another. Oh, it was actually with you, innit? It was with you and Fuego. Or was it a couple of weeks ago? Shit, lad. I had such a problem controlling the car, but then again, I was driving on my screwed up controller, though. I don't know, I'm gonna look into that, though. I'm definitely gonna look into that. Gonna have a little bit of a read and all of that malarkey and see what I think about it. I might join it. You never know. I might not, depending on what I think about the series and what the cars are and all of that malarkey, but I will definitely keep it in mind, mate. I will definitely keep it in mind. I might actually go and read on it later on today. But yeah, in the meantime, though, I do appreciate you guys checking it out. And yeah, hopefully I'm gonna see you in the next one. In the meantime, stay safe, take it easy, and see you later. Bye!